Welcome to the quick overview of Kibana Lens, the easy and intuitive way to visualize your data in Elastic. Millions of people already use Kibana to visualize and interact with their data in Elasticsearch. With Kibana Lens, we're making it possible for those existing users to move faster than ever when doing ad hoc exploration and dashboard creation. With our focus on ease of use, Lens is also the perfect experience for brand new users of Kibana looking to rapidly jump into analysis and visualization without prior Kibana knowledge. Kibana Lens puts your Elasticsearch data right at your fingertips by displaying your field names in an easy-to-navigate list. Lens also takes the guessing out of what kind of data might be in a given field by providing a one-click path to exposing cardinality, thus giving users who may not be as familiar with their specific data source an easy way to see exactly what they're working with. Once you understand what data you want to visualize, Lens lets you simply drag and drop a field onto the central viewing area where it is immediately transformed into a chart. Lens is built to evaluate the data you've chosen and not only pick a visualization type that lends itself well to your selected field, but also choose additional data fields that likely help your analysis. In this example, you can see when I've dragged bytes into the central area, Lens created a bar chart and has also automatically added the timestamp field, which let me see a historical trend of this data. Kibana Lens is designed to immediately help you start exploring your Elasticsearch data without forcing you to preemptively choose a visualization type. With one mouse movement, I was able to immediately go from raw data to an insightful visualization. However, Lens will continue to update this analysis even if additional fields are dragged into the chart. Here, I've added the extension keyword field, and Lens used it to segment my existing bar chart, creating a stacked bar chart. We call this ability for Lens to support users with context-specific visuals, smart suggestions. We know that visualizing data effectively is important, and this capability within Lens is designed to incorporate both data visualization best practices, as well as common analysis patterns we know Kibana users are successful with. You can see smart suggestions working in real time by looking at the bottom of the screen. With every drag and click, Lens provides a new chart alternative, specific to the data you're interested in exploring. For experienced Kibana users, this shortens the time it takes to create the right analysis. For new Kibana users, this acts as a safe and powerful way to learn not just about the datasets they're using, but also how to responsibly analyze them. While Lens works hard to assist you with your data discovery, it also gives you complete control over how your data visualization can look. Selecting specific chart types from the visualization selector, changing the aggregation of a field, or even the specifics of how another field is used to break down or segment your visual analysis are all settings you have direct access to in Lens. Best of all, changing your mind halfway through an ad hoc exercise about how you want to see your data doesn't mean having to start all over again. Lens is designed to support the twists and turns of real-world data analysis operations. Once you've completed a data discovery exercise in Lens and created a visual you're happy with, quickly adding it to an existing or totally new dashboard follows the same easy couple clicks as any other standard Kibana visualization. Lens not only makes discovering data insights inside of Elastic easy for everyone, it also supports the existing methods already within Kibana for sharing those insights broadly, from coworkers to customers. Kibana Lens is available in beta now. To get started, spin up a cluster on Elasticsearch Service or install the latest version of the Elastic Stack. Already have Kibana running? Just upgrade your clusters to 7.5 and give Lens a try.